They're failing a time test. I've been sitting here for 5 minutes and yet. It's gross.
Alright, what's up guys? Today we're doing the burger test. We're going to Wendy's, Burger King, which we're here, and McDonald's. All of them are like on deal or on sale right now, so we're gonna try them. Alex is still up there. He's a little upset.
How yeah, do you think about that? I don't know how that's gonna play out.
Mm. What do you say, Victor?
I don't know either, honestly.
We'll see you guys when Alex gets his order.
Little intermission here. I got
two cookies.
Is he gonna say anything?
This is best day of my life.
Honestly. Alex is very obvious. He's still up there. What will he do? He's getting a little impatient, I see.
All right, so while we're waiting for Alex, we're gonna do a touch test. Here we go. How does it feel?
Pretty good. I gave it like a 6, probably 7 out of 10.
What about the warmth?
This is not very warm to the touch.
honestly, from my feeling, no, it's nothing.
Sniff test.
He smells it.
Alright, so Alex finally got his food there. He's running to his car. Oh, his phone's about to die, so we're gonna try it in there. I'll see you guys there.
Alright guys, so we're currently in the car. Let's prepare for the bite test. Off of the looks here, we're not looking with much.
The guy in there took roughly 4 hours to create my sandwich.
Wow.
That's going to drop the score by quite a bit.
He did a good job. I got to say, he did a great job.
Not going to lie, I totally forgot to ask for no pickle.
Oh, no, buddy. I got to say, it looks pretty good.
This is
one of the best.
All right. I say we go right in. I say we go in right now.
Guys, first bite. Hold on.
Wow.
I mean, this is...
We're going to get that grilled taste, you know?
It's to be expected. You know, it's not bad.
What do we rate it?
Stinky little bite. Number one.
Let it sit on your palate. Feel it out.
Honestly, I give it a 6.6. I say that's solid.
I gotta keep going.
Oh wow.
I rated it a 5.7.
5.7 for Victor.
I'm gonna go 7.8.
7.8, wow. High for Matt. He demolished that thing. That thing's gone.
I think we're looking at 7.1.
Alright guys, we'll see you at McDonald's.
Alright, so we're now at McDonald's. Wait was way faster.
Well, it wasn't too bad. It was constructed by the most muscular man I've seen in my life named Jonathan Mouth.
Yeah, we know him.
What the frick is this? Why the
honestly?
Frick? I didn't do any of that crap.
That's crazy.
Let's look at mine.
What does it look like?
Let's look at Victor's.
Let's look at mine.
How does it look?
Oh, it's upside down.
Jonathan Mouth is too powerful. He's got too much strength.
Oh, wow.
Mine is actually beautiful.
Look at the frick up. That is horrible.
That is beautiful.
How does it, after touch? Like, how hot is it?
It's jelly warm.
It's gently warm. Let's give a status update on Matt.
we have a special guest. His name is David. He's over there. They are still waiting.
On their order.
All right, while we wait, we're going to do a little sniff test.
Joe, I know this doesn't live up to your standards, but it smells bad enough that I think I need to take a quick sniff. It's gross. It's terrible. It's actually really bad.
Oh, they're coming.
Alright. Here we go.
First
go
around the horn. Bite.
Yeah. Our first bite here.
3, 2, 1. Bite test engaged. Cold cheese.
This is bad. I'm not hard. This is really bad.
You know, I'm pretty fond of fast food. You know, that's all we eat. But, like...
You know,
I don't know about this.
I kind of like it.
I give it a 7.
It's not bad.
It's better than Burger King.
Definitely.
Burger King was much better.
No, Burger King has like a... The cheese is ice cold.
What do we rate it?
Just unlucky, bro.
Like, I'm going to give it an 8.5. An 8.5 for me.
I give it a 7.
I give it an 8.
5.2. Yeah, you know, honestly...
5.2.
Victor's been totally silent. What does he say?
He's cooking.
The bread is hard at the end.
I'll give it a 6.5.
Boom.
Wow.
Wow. All right, we'll see you guys at Wendy's.
All right, we all made it. Alex just got hit.
I think I can down another burger. I'm a little full.
You could down.
I think just the sourness of the burger was terrible.
What do you think it's going to be, this one's going to be for you?
I think this is going to be the best one. We saved it for the last
dog?
Reason.
Is this the top dog?
No.
Wow.
Really?
Hands off, guys. All right, guys, so... No, wait. I got to explain. All right. The app sucked.
Well,
so
wait,
Matt...
Let's get that onion is wretched. That has been in there for the last month.
Okay, we're gonna give you a shout out to Matt Bays for buying us all burgers.
Thanks, Matt. I actually bought mine for myself.
Oh, Victor bought it as well. Cool. All right, let's give it a taste test. You gotta eat another one.
All right.
First bite.
There you go. Thank you, one. That is terrible.
It's actually disgusting. Third burger, can't eat it, unfortunately. Sorry, Wendy's. I didn't mean to throw it on the ground.
The burger was good.
This is an 8. Actually.
An 8.
Wow. Honestly,
look at this.
That's high from you.
Yeah.
Honestly, I don't know why I got 5 of them.
Honestly, I was expecting.
Is there like somewhere you could put this? Wrap it in something, please.
I was expecting a high out of these, and this is our low.
You got it.
Wow.
Did you throw it? What did you do? No, I took a bite.
Hey, we gotta say goodbye to the viewers.
It's like a 1.3 on the last one.
Yeah, one point. The rating. CP the rating.
Lounge.
What's the rating?
Love y'all.
What's the rating? What is the rating?
Cowboys.
4.9.
4.9? What's the rating? 8?
8?
What's the rating?
2.5.
I'm gonna give it a 4. I actually don't know where David went, so I'll see you later.